Hello everyone and welcome back to Monster Train. We're gonna go with again with the Candle Boys and Umbra this time, I think. Just to see how it goes. Starting off with two drafts is nice. Whenever you play a spell that would ascend or descend, that enemy unit also apply days two or just straight up more magic damage. I mean, we're not really casting spells, so I guess we go for this. I don't like the burnout on the champion. I just don't. We'll bring enemies in with more armor, that's fine. That didn't go well. Really? You're dying from that? I guess it's because of the lifesteal? And the fact that it's 17 health. And it's just enough to keep me alive. Nice. Go for that. Gotta go for Antumbra Assault. Now, what do we go for here? A collector? Or do we go for the robot? I mean, the robot's pretty freaking cool. I think we go for the robot. You gotta go for the robot. Boy robot? Big boy robot.
Hmm.
Do I want damage shield on something? Not particularly, to be honest. Just right here. Readjust here. Ergonomic myself. Okay, that's better. Drink some water as well. Spikes 3 for 75 coins. No. No. Not interested. Thank you. Ah, no. Okay. You're dazed. Move down. You are no longer inert. For you. We can't be having it. Oh, you're... How are you dying? Oh, I'm killing you and dying myself from your spikes. That makes sense. Okay. You're big as far as giving me a lot of money, and I like having a lot of money. I think we actually want to double up Antumbra Assault, but I'm not sure. You can at least be temporarily gone. That is annoying. We'll place our construct. Why did I do that? That was dumb. Why would I do this? This is dumb. Oh my god, what am I thinking? The answer is I'm very, extremely clearly not. What are you doing, brain? You're failing me right now, brain. Stop it. Yes. Oh, well, that works. I had a big brain play moving the thug down lower. I like Furnace Tap. Okay, you. Ooh, the Overgorger early. Ooh. But you can enable my robot. think that's worthwhile. Do I want a unit with Endless? I mean, I'm not doing anything great with respawning these, so... Sure? Why not? And we spent literally every single cent. Better harvest. I think that's right. I think that's an okay thing to do. Well, you know what? We're not really casting spells, so this is fine. Shoot. Here's a thought. More out of curiosity than anything. It does. Oh, now that's interesting. Shame about my, my robot. If we can descend it eventually, we'll go for that. That's right, spell shield. Silly me. Not sure if playing that with Ember Drain was a good idea. So I could descend it, but it... Well, that's not good. Not good at all. Thank you. I guess we'll take it back now. Units cost 2 less. Now, unit pricing isn't really the concern, it's the trouble. I think we do that. Just straight up buying health at that point. That was dumb. I should have thought that through and played the construct first, because that's the same issue that I ran into the last time. Bit silly of a way to play it, but less damage on the pyre. Oh, they all had burnout one. That was probably not the best way I could have done that. use that Yard of that Train Steward. Honestly, I don't know what I want to duplicate. Two of these guys with Endless? Like, it's okay, it's not great. I mean, I guess. That's not good. This is ridiculous. Like, look at this draw. This is completely insanely ridiculous. Like, that we. How are you even supposed to handle that? Like, that's just. So ridiculously stacked against you. That's cool. I like that. Not a good run. Not a good run at all. That Fel can be so stupidly overpowered sometimes. I swear to God, it's... I don't get it. There's gotta be something with it I just don't get. Either way, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you guys next time.